now we're going to learn how to use the right click function using the KeyX keyboard. First, press the repeat function button on the top left hand side corner of the keyboard. Then locate the right click icon. That's right, it's the brown button with the diamond symbol. Just press that to right click. That's it, simple.